Hi guys, so today we will be seeing the all new 2021 C-Class Night Edition vehicle. So there have been a few changes for the 2021 edition of the C-Class. This is going to be the last edition of the W205 C-Class. After this we will be getting a W206, which will be an all new generation of the C-Class. So we will be seeing now what all changes have been made for the 21 edition. The reason it's called a night package is because it's got black edition everywhere. There's a chrome delete onto the car, so we can see that your the outside rear view mirrors have been blacked out, all your chrome trims have been blackened out, all the door sills, door garnishes which would be chrome in any other car have been blacked out. So you can see that car has got chrome finishing everywhere, so all that is gone. You've got the blackened finish everywhere. And also you've got a change in the alloy wheels, which are again, the alloy wheels also have a black accent. Because of the night edition, we've given the black accents everywhere in the car and try to black out the car as much as possible. So this changes the entire look of the car and makes the alloy wheels also look really, really beautiful. And see the entire side profile of the car, it looks much different compared to another C-Class, which will have all chrome finishing everywhere. Now we will be seeing what is the change in the interior of the car. So there have been a couple of changes in the interior as well. Most of it remains the same. The car will look exactly the way that it used to look. The noticeable change is you have massaging seats in the car now. So everything else, as you can see, remains the same. There is no change in the interior. Memory seats and everything is the same. Where your difference comes in is I will be showing it to you all. So what we need to do is we need to go into the vehicle and we need to go into seats, and then you've got massage. So we've got high intensity, low intensity, and you've got two massage options, which is wave and pulsating massage. So we can switch on any kind of a massage and you can see how the massage works. The entire back will be massaged from down upwards. Really gives a very nice feeling, especially when you're driving. And this is available for the driving seat as well as the co-passenger seat, as you can see, the co-driver or the passenger seat as you say. Both the seats have the function and both the seats have adjustable lumbar and side bolsters. Both can be adjusted electronically, so it makes, which makes it much easier and much more comfortable and nice to use, engaging to use. So yeah, so these are the main changes, the night package along with all the chrome lines blackened out, the alloy wheels and the massaging seats that have come in. So these are the major changes inside the car. Everything else remains the same as the old vehicle. So yeah, this is what we call as a 21 night edition of the C-Class. I hope you guys like the tour, and please like, share, comment and subscribe. Really appreciate it. Love makes me make more videos for y'all. Thanks a lot.